WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The Chevy Model Year End event is in full gear. This summer, get hot closeout deals on Chevy's great lineup of cars and trucks. But you have to hurry because the 2013 models are moving fast. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
What a difference a day makes. Yesterday, incredibly humid. That is going away. It's beautiful out there. And one more day until Bastille Days begins. Cathedral Square, you can see it there. Eiffel Tower on the side of your screen. Yes, we're getting close. And then weather is going to be spectacular for the entire run of Bastille Days or anything else you want to do outside. Temperatures dropping back into the low 70s by 11 o'clock. Give the air conditioner a rest tonight because we've gotten rid of the humidity. It makes it feel so much more comfortable. Look at how quiet it is around here and get used to that. Because we have got a wonderful stretch of weather around here. We might make it 8 or 9 days in a row without much, if any, rain at all. Temperatures tomorrow start off at 65 degrees at 7 a.m. We get up to 77 for tomorrow. Not much humidity around. Great again on Friday. 80, 83 on Saturday. Warming to 86 on Sunday. It's hot next week, and it will be humid, but for the most part, it does look dry. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.